So first, I want to thank you once again for coming, and it's been a 12 days ago we were out here playing a dance, right? There were a lot of us. Woo! We gave the kids some time off. They deserved it. Well deserved time off. And we came back, we had about 4 or 5 rehearsals to work up some new music for you. But that was one of the new ones, right? And so they've worked really hard, done a great job. So we're proud of them. We're going to just feature a couple of our musicians from the dance. First one we have is going to be Everett Crockett playing Sugar Blues, Clyde McCoy Sugar Blues. This is one from our dance book. Everett does a nice job of this, so we wanted to share it tonight with you. So this is Everett Crockett on Sugar Blues. many people together, there's always something that happens. It's been kind of a tough week for us, missing a couple of key players. Today, our first trombone player walked in to rehearsal with a sling. So we lost our first trombone today. Ashley Stacy's her left shoulder playing softball. And then Raymond Roberson, one of our drummers, is ill today. So we lost one of our senior drummers also. So it seems to be a joy something for us. He kind of just rolled and we're doing the best we can. So next we're going to feature Maya Bennett.
Harlem Nocturne. Thank you.
last piece we have for Jen. This is another new one that we just added 4 or 5 days ago. This is Pick Up the Pieces by Average White Band, featuring Ren Bergen on tenor saxophone.
Average White Band.
And also a little bit of our rhythm section. Pick Up the Pieces.
Thank you.
Anyway, we're short transition as we get ready for some product again. You can adjust your chairs.
I didn't adjust my chairs. Game of Tones, Thrones. Game of Gnomes.
I just want to explain a little bit about the service area concert. You know, it got snowed out, and that was a shame. That would have been the last service area concert in the old gym there. It's kind of a nice show, right, to see all the kids. So nothing we can do about it. Mother Nature, once again, kind of threw us a curveball. So what we decided to do, we've got together as teachers, and it was really hard for the elementary school. They have to get substitutes and buses and you know, fill up, you know, basically a field trip. But coming from Sylvester, the Highline High School is a field trip, and it's a lot of work. So we're doing it a little bit differently. On April 23rd, the Sylvester kids are coming to Highline for 2 hours from 9 to 11. And we're going to work with them in clinics, and we're going to play together and kind of have an educational thing with them to get to work with the kids. So it'll be for 2 hours. That should be a great experience, and that's April 23rd. And then for our elementary tour, which will be at the end of the year, sometime in June, we're going to have all the sixth grade bands play with us in there. So we're going to be playing for them, but they're going to get their horns up. We're going to get to play that number at the end that we all play together. They rehearsed it, didn't get a chance to play it. So we're going to do that together and make that a little bit more of an interactive type of experience for them, rather than just playing for them. So that's what the service area is. Okay. I also want to make an announcement that the trip is real close. If you need to get the paperwork in, those that need to do it, please do so right away. It's just, there's a lot of work, and I have to get this done soon. The trip meeting will be Wednesday, April 17th at 6:30. This is a mandatory meeting where we go over all the rules and talk about everything and answer all the questions for the parents. Talk about anything you need. That's April 17th at 6:30 p.m. We'll go until 7:30, just 1 hour. Okay? Next, Savannah. Did I get that groupie great?
Yes.
Ow! Some of the kids don't like it, but when they get all together and dress up like that, it looks really nice. So we have these songs we're going to play for you are songs that we're going to play at the festival. We're not going to the festival. The cost got to be prohibitive for a large group like this to take 3 buses. So we're going to play for you tonight. And the first one is kind of a fun piece. This is Game of Thrones. Yorkshire Valor and Curious.
Thank you.
year for us. I don't know if you know the circumstance, but we have basically three different groups coming in the first period, and then we have added the second period group to this, so it really is a puzzle, and this is the first time we've actually played with this group together. They've been practicing separately. We tried to get together on Wednesday.